Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, after the recognition of letter A to Z and their sounds, we are going to discuss sky, grass and root letters today. As you know that English alphabet is written out of the four lines. The first line is called skyline. The second line is called first grass line. The third line is called second grass line. And the last line is called root line. We show the skyline with the symbol of sky or clouds. We show the two grass lines with the symbol of grass. And we show the root line with the symbol of roots. Now, let us discuss the skyline. According to the lines, the letters are divided into three categories. Some are sky letters, some are grass letters, and some are root letters. The letters which are written on the first three lines are called sky letters. If we write these letters in a lower case, there are seven sky letters: B, B, D, D, F, H, K, K, L, T, T. The letters which are written between the two grass lines are called grass letters. They are 13 in number. These are lowercase a, a, c, k, e, a, I, e, m, n, o, o, r, s, u, a, v, v, w, o, x, x, z, z. And the letters which are written on the lower three lines are called root letters. They are lowercase g, g, j, j, p, p, q, q, y, y. Thank you so much for watching my video. Allah Hafiz.